How many of us took Charminar from four angles? There are people, Ravindra has produced wonderful Charminar. And Mr. Hassan, who is no more, he was a scientist, RR Labs. He has produced 15 years back a documentary on Charminar. The whole intricate works and all that. So Charminar. So street photography is one subject, youngsters, or anybody can take. Age is no more. We can go to, I'm telling you, go with the camera. But I suggest that not with the big cameras, with big long lenses, with scale the people, don't go with that. You go with small couple range pictures, 10.2 megapixels, maybe Canon, we have like we call small cameras. They produce very big pictures, you can even shoot from arm length. You need not take the camera to the eye. I'll let you know the wonderful pictures you will get. Street photography is one subject which Hyderabad can try. Birds are there, street for architecture. So you need not go to anywhere to do photography. If anybody is interested, they can do it here, right in Hyderabad, our own Dakkan, the old palaces. And you have Devdis, you have these different dargahs. Plenty of subjects. But photographer has to be basically a humble person, a nice person, nature lover. Basically, he should be a nature lover, human lover, basically. You cannot be arrogant. Only when you love things, I think the photograph speaks your emotion. Photograph, a good photograph is nothing but connecting to the subject emotionally. It's not just because chemistry, physics, digitalization. Emotionally you connect with the subject and bring out the picture, that's all. And your emotion can be seen in the picture when you take a picture. For that, we don't need Greek and Latin. Manchi unde, prema, nature loving. That's it, we got a good photograph. Vitala Srisailam, my August, he is our neighbor village, he is Gakkesar, I am Bibinagar. So, when he posts pictures on, he is a journalist basically, and Monamiro picture this time, Kakakirana, Purugulu, Arutra Purugulu. Our Purugulu Kurunchi, my Amma Kojeshi, a velvet Antunar. Our Purugulu Rathan, and then no Rathan Antunar Vilas. నన్ను మీరు నాకు చేయకుండా తీసుకుపోయినాడు అరుద్ర పురుగులు అది మన గురి ఫోటోగ్రఫీ ఒక 40 ఇయర్స్ బ్యాక్ తీసుకెళ్ళిపోయింది అండ్ ఫోటోగ్రఫీ సచ్ అ పవర్ఫుల్ మీడియా అంటే టుడే వితౌట్ ఫోటోగ్రఫీ వరల్డ్ విల్ నాట్ డూ ఎనీ చాప్టర్ నో పాలిటీషియన్ నో సైంటిస్ట్ నో మెడిసిన్ ఇన్ ఎవ్రీ ఫీల్డ్ ఫోటోగ్రఫీ ప్లేస్ ఎ వెరీ వెరీ మేజర్ రోల్ But unfortunately, photography has been misunderstood because of the photographers whom you see in marriages and all functions, the behavior, their cheap pana, these kind of things, you are connected to your photographer only through that, through them. But they are not the photographers. They are photographers who silently work, doing scientific job. Look at the National Geography. Years together they go in a jungle, live there, marry there, have children and then they produce few pictures. World to know for the posterity. This one thing from birth to death they produce. See, this is a pattern fix. As earlier, photography is patronized by Nizam like people. Today, photography is in your hands. But only what you require is a wonderful heart, a patience, a thing to try. That's all.